I decided that I'm going to sketch my day, and I'm going to do that in little tiny sketches. So I'm making some small rectangles and squares on a piece of drawing paper. Then I'm going to draw things that I do, like things that I eat, yummy waffles, or things that I see, like this really cool tree near the Guggenheim Museum. I'm going to pay attention, colors in the sky, or even small details, things that I wear, I can draw. Then after I draw all of these sketches, I cut them out, and I'm going to make little frames for them. And well, I have this box. I actually put white paper on the inside of this little box, and I'm going to make a mini gallery, playing with where things should go. And then in the end, I have an exhibition of my day. It's an exhibition that shows the story of me and my day today.